everyone, welcome back to my channel. So happy new year to all of you guys. I know it's been more than a week I have uploaded the video, and I'm a little under the weather, and I'll not say I'm totally fine, but I am almost fine, and that's not gonna stop me posting videos. And today I'm going to share satisfying ways to fill your sketchbook. And I don't know why, but I love this genre of videos. And without much explanation, let's get into the video. This is my fourth time recording. Anyways, just take a sketchbook, draw a big circle, and take different colors of sketch pens and make these kind of table shapes. Now it is kind of amoebatic shapes, and you can just fill these shapes with different patterns, different designs like checkerboard, spirals, stripes, dots, anything as you wish. And not only what I am drawing you have to draw, you can use your own imagination and relax your mind, relax your brain and everything. And I just love this process because it has so much of creativity, and you don't need to invest so much of, you know, thinking power to do this. At the same time, it is fun to do, and I just love playing with colors. So you can do different kinds of shapes and just fill the circle with different kinds of shapes. And this is one of my favorite idea of this genre of making videos. And just let me know in the comment section if you're liking this kind of videos. I would love to know that. And believe me or not, guys, this circle was looking so colorful. I mean, colorful than my room, and I just love it. And after drawing, just rub the outer circle that we have made, and that's it for this idea, guys.
So the first painting gives me happiness. I mean, it has all the vibrant colors like pink, purple, yellow, all the happy colors, all the bright colors. And I think it has a very, you know, emotional type of vibrating color. I don't know I'm telling it the term right or not, but I just want to say that it has all the emotions captured in one page, and I just love the thing about it. The best part of this drawing is that you can make any pattern in your you can make any pattern, like whatever coming in your mind, just draw it. I mean, sometimes we like to scribble on page, so rather than scribbling, you can be a little bit creative and transform your scribbling into something beautiful patterns, and that's the best part of this drawing.
Now for the next idea, I'm taking here poster colors to make the background. I'm using the technique from light to dark green, and from the other side I'll be using from light blue to darker shade of blue. Now I'm using a flat brush here so that it will be more easier. After drying, just on the bluish side, on the left side, we're gonna draw the stars, as it will be indicating our universe, universe, beautiful sky, magical sky. And this is the planet, so I'm little bit shading it so that it will be a little more differentiated and intense. And I don't know, but I'm really fascinated about the magical universe, and I just love it. Now on the next side, I'm going to draw a mandala. For that, I'm using this permanent marker of cameline. And now, not only you can draw mandala, if you are not in that great in mandala or not interested in mandala, you can draw different kinds of sceneries, different kinds of leaves, or you know, any kind of any different drawing you want to draw. I'm giving you ideas so that it'll be more easier for you guys, because I know some of the people don't like mandalas much. For them, I'm giving ideas, so try to use these ideas to make something beautiful. You can also use the Sella Perma mark, because I was out of that marker. I'm using this one. Also, you can draw here the universe as well, because universe I think is of different colors, not only a bluish color. And that's it for this idea, guys. Also, I just love mandalas, that's why I'm creating mandala in this side. Now it is a very creative, so let me know your thoughts about this idea. And I just love it, guys. Almost about to finish it, and you cannot think what was my excitement to show you guys how beautiful it was looking.
Oh my god, I just don't know what I need to say about this painting. I mean, it has everything captured in a one frame, from dark green to light green or yellow, from dark blue to light blue. And also I have created two sceneries. One is the mandala and one is the solar system, or you know, not solar system but the universe. And it's just mind blowing. And I think I just love this painting, and this is one of the most favorite masterpiece I have created. Yes, I am appreciating my own work, and that's I love that. And I think you should also appreciate your own work. And the best part of this drawing is that I want to draw many things. I have many ideas in my mind, but I just don't want to make it separate. I just want to make it together, so it, you know, kind of signifies bonding, self-love and everything. I just love the vibrant colors, and yeah, it gives me so much happiness. I just can't see you guys. That's it for this video, guys. Let me know in the comment section that do you love my satisfying ways to fill your sketchbook topic videos, and if yes, then if you want to see more this kind of videos, then please let me know. I would love to know, guys. And also follow me on Instagram, and my birthday is coming, so I'll be posting many pictures, and maybe I'll be making a vlog also, so stay tuned for those vlogs. And subscribe to my channel, and press the post notification bell. And if you like this video, then please give it a big thumbs up, and see you on my next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.